There's some good news for fans of Gifford's ice cream. The company has announced on Facebook quarts of its ice cream are making their way back to shelves in grocery stores. It might be the greatest comeback in history after an accidental fire in February at Gifford's processing plant in Skowhegan caused major setbacks, including ice cream production. Gifford's does say, however, only a select range of flavors will be available for now.